Don't take another step, please, Mr. Fancy Britches.
Okay, you just keep calm, ma'am. I'm a police officer.
A police officer? You're human. How did you get here? And what are you doing snooping around my house? I'll use this gun to defend my virtue, young stranger. Make no mistake about it.
Calm down. You don't need your gun. Why I'm here is... Well, it's a long story, ma'am, but basically, I was...
Skip it then, Hanson. Listen. You have to help me. They're coming for the children. You have to do something.
Let's just start from the beginning, can we? Okay, nice and calm. Who exactly...
The spirits! Who do you think? They'll be here any minute. Normally, my son can deal with them, but he's been called away. Will you help us? I can see you're a sensitive young man.
Okay, I'll go take a look around. You stay here, please, ma'am. I could maybe use some backup out here. Do you have a phone I could use?
A phone? They'll be here any minute. Backup, indeed. Comes in here tramping dirt all over a dignified lady's floor. Phone's in the hallway. No charge.
Officer Jones, I'm picking up a different type of ghost energy, not previously encountered. Your grenade will be of no use here. I recommend caution in the extreme.
Swim. Snipers. Window.
Thank you.
wish I'd learned to swim.
We have no choice. The decision has been made. Whatever you may think, Oakville is regarded as a ghost town. Let's face it, it is a ghost town these days. Wake up to reality. Whole families have left. Businesses have closed down. The time has come to admit defeat. My friends, a town without children is a town without a future. Sad as it is, Oakville can linger as a memorial for the dear people we've lost.
Thank you.
wish I'd learned to swim.
Yeah.